But one of the things that really jumped out, and it has given us concern, and I will say this much. I mean, the population, as per the census, was 71,105. The spring labor force survey moves the population now to 78,554. Oh. That's an increase of 7,449, or 10.5%. Now, that is a big jump in a very short period of time. Mm-hmm. And of course, as you look at the overall infrastructure, because we are focused on people, the quality of people's lives. You know what I mean? And the question is, 10.5% in 8.5 months is a hell of a jump. There's something that happened in 11 years that didn't happen in 2010, and that is the advent of, say, Airbnb. So what we have seen is properties that were formerly in the domestic room stock in terms of there for our residents and long-term visitors moving into the short-term Airbnb market. So what has happened now? So tourists comes in, the domestic room stock now moves to the Airbnb market. It means for our full-time residents, there's less room stock there available for them to rent. So what you find is supply has gone down, demand has gone up. What do you think happened to the price?
Prices
go up. So Minister Brian, what they're looking at in terms of what we can do to increase the traditional tourism room stock in terms of getting more hotels and everything. I personally like hotels. It creates jobs when it's being built, and it also creates jobs after it's being built. So those are the kind of, we're talking about long-term sustainable type development from an economic standpoint, you know, that we should be encouraging more of.